She's the one who gave the undercover police woman the extra medical marijuana. From an interpreter, Gal described you and the police woman.
Her own is a whole self-doubt of this
possible. I met her for the first time 3 months ago. She described suffering from cancer, and that her condition was so severe that she doesn't leave the house much. And I remember telling her that it would be good for her to leave the house. And I even remember her coming back at some point and saying, thank you for telling me to come to the shop to